So your girl needs a tan. Yo definitivamente necesito una bronceadita en el cuerpo porque estoy diferentes tonos. I am literally like 500 different skin shades. Look at the difference in the skin shades. My face matches the top of my shoulder. Mi cara de machea la parte de arriba de mi hombro y de mi espalda. The rest, I don't know where it's going. Hola Diana, hola Yadira. I've been waiting for you. I'm here, girl.
Hold on,
you
get on there and then I'm here.
Huh?
We're on the high.
Yeah.
Hola.
Okay. And then I'm giving away that vanity mirror, but I don't know what. 20? Okay. So yes, at 2,000 shares, si llegamos a 2,000 compartidas, voy a regalar esta sombra líquida, this liquid eyeshadow, super pretty, this highlighter palette, and this eyeshadow palette, and another liquid eyeshadow. Look how pretty. So this is at 2,000 shares. Esta es a 2,000 compartidas. All you guys have to do is follow me and share. Lo único que tienen que hacer es compartir y seguirnos. My Instagram is candylover89. And if we make it to 20,000 shares today, we are giving away this big vanity mirror. So si llegamos a 20,000 compartidas hoy, chicas, vamos a regalar este vanity. Excuse me, vanity. But every 2,000 shares, we'll do a giveaway. I received Beba, and she's gorgeous. Yes! What is that? Oh. So the clothing from today is from a store called Shop Sweet Mayhem. La ropa de hoy es de una tienda que se llama Shop Sweet Mayhem. So I'm going to press that. Let's go ahead and get started. So this is cute little dress. Este me gusta. I like this one. I listened to your song, La Jefa, and girl, you can sing. I love your voice. Thank you so much. Gracias a todas las que han bajado el álbum. Thanks to everybody who's bought my album. Hola, Candy, me encanta la canción. Gracias, Stephanie. So this is a large. Este es talla grande. And I have the shorts underneath. Tengo los pantalones cortos por abajo, so quizás sea un poquito raro. Might look a little weird, but... This picture without the shorts. And you guys can use code CANDYLOVER89 too. Creo que pueden usar código CANDYLOVER89. Do you like this one?
Yeah, that looks good.
I'm getting, no, I like this one. It's really comfortable. No zippers. No tiene zipper. Y estira. Size stretch.
And the buttons are, you
know. No, they're sewn.
Oh, okay.
No abren los botones. It's like sewn. So I like that. Me gusta que está ahí. Trix, thank you for sharing. Hola. I already follow you on everything. Thank you, Patricia. Okay. So the jeans is the only thing that I'm a little worried about because I have stretched. Yo me he estirado un poquito, bastante. Y pues los maones es lo único que me preocupa, but we'll try them and see. And whatever doesn't fit, I'll give away. Lo que no me sirva, lo regalamos, chicas. Thank you, Cassie. You like come to my condo? You're gorgeous, girl. Always so pretty. Thank you. Ugh, tome that. Oh, zippers give me dentera. I don't know what dentera is in English. Yo no sé cómo se dice dentera en English. Inglés, pero me da de entera los zipper. Okay, vamos a ver. This is a size 13. Esta es talla 13. Oh, mira. I think we're good. Yeah. And again, this is from Shop Sweet Mayhem. Esto se llama Shop Sweet Mayhem. Okay, okay, yeah.
The jeans are from this in?
Yes. Y tenemos unas blusitas aquí. We have cute little tops. They always have the cutest shirts. Tienen unas camisas bien lindas. And they ship fast. También envían, hacen su envío bien rápido. La camisa como que no. I mean, it'll fit, but it doesn't stretch that much. La boobie es el único.
I said I just went wide all over my bed trying to get on Facebook so fast to watch you. Hopefully it's not a red wine.
So here's the top with the jeans.
That top is cute.
Está bien lindo el outfit, ¿verdad? The lighting looks weird. Hold on. No. I like this outfit. This is cute. I'm wearing this tomorrow. Okay, maybe not. I don't know what I'm wearing tomorrow yet. Do you like this outfit?
Yeah, it's nice.
It's cute, huh? Yeah, chicho no se ve tan grande. The little chicho right here doesn't look that big.
It just makes your boobs look flat.
Because the band on the bottom.
Oh. Well, then where they go, dude?
Quitarme la va a hacer un problema. Taking it off is not that easy, but I like it a lot. And I like the jeans a lot. Me gusta mucho los mahones.
Hi, Francis.
I'll do one more shirt. I really like this shirt. I'm really into like the distressed. Me gusta mucho las cosas que son como así como vuelta. I like this shirt a lot. Me gusta mucho. Thank you, Genevieve. Crop tops, dude. Crop tops are life. Gabby, thank you for 50 stars.
All right, guys, I'm picking a winner. First winner of the
this
night.
This is cute. I love this shirt. Come on, Bussy. It goes like this, right? Remember, it goes like this one. Me gusta mucho. Espérate, screenshot. Hey. Esta me gusta mucho. Dude, earlier there was a freaking creeper. Like, creeper. Había un tipo bien que me dio. Me asusté que Darren casi sale afuera. Darren literally almost went outside earlier. He literally stopped his car right next to me. I was trying to take a picture. El tipo viene y se me para justo afuera, ¿verdad? Yo me estaba tirando una foto. And he just stops his car and stares at me. Para el carro y se me queda mirando, and I'm just like, hi. ¿Sabes? Uno como que le dice como que, hola, como que, what the fuck are you doing? Hi. Y se me queda así. And Darren almost went out, and when he saw Darren get up, he left. Cuando vio que Darren se fue para el para allá, se fue. It creeped me out. That was creepy. The shirt went perfect with the jeans, right? Okay, so the jeans are perfect. Me entraron perfecto. So ahora tengo que lavar manos porque tengo manos nuevos. Now I don't have to wash my jeans because I got new ones. I can do sniff test. It's good for like 2 days. Lo podemos poner por 2 días. Your messy couch gives me anxiety. You need a sassy assistant behind you or maybe a rack. Girl, it would take me way too long to like put everything on a rack. It's all good. Okay, Isabel Johnson, you're the first winner. Isabel Johnson, send me your shipping address. Envíame tu dirección de envío. And then this before.
Yeah.
And then at 4,000 shares, you guys, we have this palette. Está a las 4,000 compartidas. Mary, thank you so much for 1,000 stars. Esta paleta de brillos, it's all glitters, very, very pretty.
Yeah, thank you, Mary, for the 1,000 stars.
And this one.
I know you said it.
So at 4,000 shares, okay. Sara 4,000 compartida. All you guys have to do is share and follow and stay here with us.
From Shop Sweet Mayhem.
Yes. No, it was so creepy. I thought he was gonna like do something.
He thought about it.
He thought about it, huh? Dude, like I was scared. I was like, is he gonna shoot me or something? Yeah. It creeped me out.
He was old and drunk. He wasn't gonna shoot you.
I don't know what he was gonna do.
Thank you, Eric.
You don't know nowadays. Miren estos maones. Estos también son the Shop Sweet Mayhem size 13. Let's see if they fit. How they fit. A ver cómo están los sirven. El otro me sirvió, the other one fit. Good, so let's see how this one does. Okay, here we go. Because I think it's the same style, but different color. Creo que es el mismo estilo, pero diferente color. Here's my problem. This. Este es mi problema. Yo no sé dónde salió todo esto, esta guata que yo tengo aquí. But, it's gotta go. My earring fell, so I took off the other one, it's fine. Okay. So with this one, I just gotta be careful right here, because this is like my little like totito like crease. You know the little crease right here? So I just gotta wear underwear. Te voy a ponerme panty con este. Okay. Aquí están esto. They feel really good. I'm surprised. Like they feel really, really good. A ver las blusitas. Tenemos esta camisita. This one is from them too. Miren qué bella. I wish I had your energy things. Patricia. Chicas, ¿de dónde nos están viendo? Thank you, Genevieve, for 150 stars.
You don't jump, put on jeans on, then you don't feel my pain.
Miren qué linda esta camisa. So, obviously, without the bandeau. That's super cute. Se ve bien lindo, ¿verdad? And yes, if you don't jump to put on your pants, you're weird. You got the wrong size.
Well, they got too big, then?
Yeah. Si tú no brincas para ponerte los mahones, te cogiste el size equivocado.
Ritza, thank you for the 100 stars. Stephanie, thanks for the 100 stars.
Miren esta. Look at this one. Este es un brazo. Vamos a ver si nos sirve. Share, you guys. Compren. Adiós. Que compren. Compartan. Estoy yo con el álbum. Compren el álbum.
Guys, 300 more shares for the next winner. Girl, you have so much clothes. How do you wear it all?
Miren que lindo este.
Both Marias, thank you for the 3 stars.
Maybe with a different wig? Quizás con diferente pelo, ¿verdad?
Who's watching us for the first time? Hello!
I always have to do that joke.
Yes.
I love them shirts, but I'm scared to wear them.
Hey!
Girl, embrace your body, it's fine.
We will go up in weight and size.
Yes, love the snakeskin one, shoulder. Super cute on you.
Chicas, nosotras vamos a subir y bajar de peso. Eso es normal. Somos mujeres. It's okay.
Los problemas son para después.
Just
need
my time. Watching from Aruba. Oh my God. Siempre desde Aruba.
Wait. Thank you guys for all the stars.
Okay, vamos a ver estos. Okay, they should fit.
I was going crazy. I was on Instagram. You wouldn't come on Facebook. And since I'm over here in vacation with my husband.
See, right here. This is the issue. It's the booty.
When you guys go somewhere, how long does it take Candy to find an outfit? Years.
You're a liar.
Maybe fast for most girls, but I feel like any guy thinks their wife takes forever. Right?
Yeah. Okay, they're not up. She's kind of cute. Tan lindo.
Like
40,000! Hi. Okay.
Welcome, Mary. Connie, thank you for the 200 stars.
Me stuck.
Carla says, I wish I had that issue. What are you doing?
It's coming out!
Alright guys, picking a winner. Second winner of the night.
Okay, now if you have a romper, este es un rompercito. I love this. I think this is so cute for summer. Este a mí me encanta para el verano. Yeah, it's a romper. Tiene pantalones abajo. Alright. Yes, stretch! Yes, stretch! Oh, I love it! This is my favorite. Este es mi favorito. Come on, wait. This one. De rubio. No.
This one.
You guys, this is my favorite.
Thank you, Rosie, for the 200 stars.
Thank you. Miren qué bello de outfit. I love this one. Shops make me have more rompers like this. The stretch. You like this romper?
Yeah, that looks good.
I love this one, you guys. This is my favorite. Este es mi favorito, por ahora.
With what kind of
shoes?
Yeah.
It depends on where we're going. If I'm coming to work, I'm wearing sandals. I love this one. Este me encantó. Again, all you guys have to do is share and follow to enter our giveaways. Para entrar a la sorteo, lo único que tienes que hacer es seguirnos y compartir, mis amores. Okay, veo zipper. I see a zipper, but this is kind of cute, too. Dame una noche. $4,000 share winner is Narjis Licha Soler. Narjis. Send me your shipping address. And Elinda, thank you so much for 1,000 stars. And Rosie, thank you for 400 stars. Gracias por las estrellitas, chicas. ¿Qué es un traje? So I'm going to put it over.
Is it top? It's like top? Cara?
Kata?
Thanks for 1,200.
Thank you. Okay, so this one will go up.
Who's the next one?
This one is so cute. The next winner?
Oh,
the
6,000.
At 6,000 shares, si llegamos a 6,000 compartidas, se va esta paleta. We're gonna give away that palette. This palette, which is like a rainbowy one. And two of the liquid eyeshadows that are glittery and pretty.
Thank you, Erica, for the 100 stars.
This one is a winner. I love this one. Miren que lindo. You like this one?
That looks good.
I love this one. This one is super cute.
For the beach or what?
Yeah. Este me encantó. Which, you guys, I think this weekend me and Darren deserve to go and have a nice breakfast. Creo que este fin de semana yo y mi novio vamos a ir a comer, a desayunar, y a pasar un poquito romantiquito.
Thank you, Sarah, for the 200 stars. Amanda, for the 50 stars, thank you.
Okay, next I have this one. Okay, sexy. Where are we going?
I'm gonna pull that bandeau down for that
one. ¿Dónde vamos? Vamos a ver este. And this is all from Shop Sweet Mayhem. Se llama Shop Sweet Mayhem la tienda, chicas. Me encanta. Mira, estira el condenado. It stretches. Girl, do you see how easy that went up? What? Can you zip it up for me? A ver, ¿cómo se ve este? Decídese.
Yeah.
So aquí está, here's this one.
Wow.
It's cute.
Guys, 400 more shares for the next giveaway.
Do you guys like this one? Oh my god, Margie, thank you for 2,100 stars.
Damn.
Yo, mean, gracias.
How did I miss that?
Miren qué lindo este outfit completo. What do you think? You like it? ¿Le gusta este? I really like this one. Where do you like this one? Or no?
No, it looks good.
Yeah. Can you put it on, please? Thanks.
Hold on, dude.
Well, scare the guy's gonna be there too.
I wish he'd come back.
So, normalmente yo me he quedado trabajando tarde, pero bueno, no lo voy a hacer porque de verdad que ese tipo me asustó. Me asustó mucho. La mirada nada más me dio. Like, just the way he looked, like the look that he gave, it creeped me out. So, normally I stay late, but I think I'm gonna leave kind of early today, you guys. Dude, that creeped me out.
You can't imagine how shocked I was when I found out your real name was not Candy. But I should be because you're so sweet.
Thank you. Okay, so here's these pants, which are like stretchies. Let me see if they go up my booty.
Your name is Candy?
My name is not Candy. Quizás no me entre el culito.
Oh my god, Francis.
Yeah, I've got to get rid of my butt, you guys. I don't want it. I really don't.
You losing your boyfriend too?
What do you mean? In that picture, I was half this size. Okay, so I am giving these away, you guys. They are not going to go up my thighs. No me van a subir de los muslos. So, who wears a size large that has a little culito, that has a smaller butt, and likes these pants? Because they're really cute. Están bien lindos.
Thank you, Christina, for the 1,200
stars. I'm 5'1".
Oh.
Yo mido 5 con 1.
Tina, thank you for the 2,200 stars.
Thank you, guys.
Damn, Tina.
See, I thought they would fit because, like, right here, but this is my problem. It's my thigh. See how my thigh still comes out the side? Here, ay, puñeta, mano, cógelo suave. You take it easy.
Take it easy where you're swinging those.
Take it easy.
It didn't even hurt.
Yeah, it
there's
did.
Not even no handprint.
Yeah, it is right here. It's all red. Tough out.
Sorry,
then.
Okay. Those are made for.
No. So, yeah, it doesn't fit right here on my sides, but it would fit me perfect if I didn't have thighs. But, life. So, who wants these? ¿Quién quiere estos? Dude, I'm done. I'm getting like on my thighs.
What am I doing with this?
Give it away.
Oh, you didn't say nothing.
Yes, I've been saying that the whole time.
What do I call that? Blue pants?
Yeah. Okay, this is a bodysuit. Este es un bodysuit. I can tirarlo un poquito. So Sometimes I gotta stretch it out a little bit.
Alright, girl, I got you.
This is a bodysuit. Not me, my ass is huge, really? Cynthia. So this is actually really pretty. I really like this bodysuit a lot. Este me gusta mucho.
She said she has a big butt and she doesn't want to get rid of it?
No, she said it wouldn't fit her. How much do you weigh? I have big hips too. Girl, I weigh too much.
Here, for the pants.
Okay, for the pants, Brendalise Rodriguez, send me your shipping address. Brendalise Rodriguez, you got the pants, baby girl. Okay, I'm gonna probar los estos. These are also size 13.
Alright guys, I'm picking a third winner.
I love their jeans right now. Me encantan estos malones.
Thank you, Jennifer, for the 50 stars. You are awesome. God bless you.
So. Guys, I am loving the jeans. Miren. They fit perfect. Caben perfecto. I'm not gonna take the bandeau down because you might be able to see my nipples. No quiero que me vaya a ver los pezoncitos, so me voy a quitar los el cosito de abajo.
Tina and Margie are tied for the top stars of the day.
You guys, I love this.
Thank you guys for the support.
These jeans. Look at the butt.
I'm not talking about the stars.
Look. Don't they look good? These are nice jeans, dude. Estos mames me encantaron. Ganaron. Hey,
American Eagle better watch out.
American Eagle better watch out.
Shut Sweet Man's getting those good jeans.
Yeah, these are more affordable too. Shoot. These are from Shop Sweet Mayhem. Thank you for sharing, you guys, at 20,000 shares. Remember, si llegamos a 20,000 compartidas, se va el vanity mirror. We're going to give it away to somebody. You have to follow and share. Tienes que compartir y seguirnos. And she has like this cute shirt.
Those jeans are beautiful. They make good shape.
Tiene una blusita bien linda. Oh. A ver si sirve. I love how you don't worry about wiggling. Dude, I wiggle regardless. I have no choice. If I don't wiggle it, then it won't go up. Boobies.
Do you have a BBL?
No, I do not. My butt is the only thing that's real, girls. Just kidding. Mira. That's cute. It's a very cute little outfit.
Oh.
Me gusta. Saludos, Candy. Gracias, Lizzie.
Brenda says she's Team Darren, but she loves you guys. My favorite. Finally, somebody.
What team are you guys? Team Darren or Team Candy? ¿Qué equipo son? ¿Eres equipo Candy o equipo Darren?
Better be Darren if you want to win a giveaway. Thank you, Mary, for the 10 stars.
There was one shirt I really want to try on, too.
Oh.
This. Esta me la quería probar.
Should we do one of these? It's supposed to be two and two.
You can do it, yeah.
I did last time.
Okay. So it's $250 gift cards?
Miren
qué linda. So we're actually going to be giving away $250 gift cards to Shop Sweet Mayhem. Vamos a estar dando dos certificados de regalo de $50 para... Alguien de aquí, remember, you guys have to follow Shop Sweet Mayhem, follow us, share the video. Tienen que seguirnos a nosotros, seguir a Shop Sweet Mayhem, compartir el videito. Y también vamos a estar regalando dos, ¿es two PR packages o one?
Two.
And two PR packages. También vamos a regalar dos PR packages, que significa que le vamos a regalar ropa. So we are going to give away free clothes to two people. So make sure you guys are sharing and following. Who's paying the shipping? Because that's whose team I am on. Both of us, actually. So, miren qué linda esta blusa. I really like the shirt with the half, with the two on the side. Está bien chula.
All right, guys, I'm picking a winner.
Really?
Yeah, I'm falling behind right now.
I like that a lot. I really like that shirt. Me encanta esa blusa. And if you haven't bought my album, I left the link down below. Si no han comprado mi álbum, estamos número 6 ahora mismo. We are number 6 right now in the Latin charts. If you guys want to buy my album, the link is down below. El álbum está, el enlace aquí abajito, chicas, si quieren comprar mi música. Estamos número 6 ahora mismo en los charts latinos.
Thank you, Diana, for the 200 stars.
Y vale que la música está que retumba. Okay, and then I got this cute little mini dress, which I love. Este me encantó. Disfruta que el dinero no va a la tumba.
Thank you, Butchies, for the 100 stars.
Está chulo para mí. See, Stretch. I like Stretch.
I bought your album already and shared with everyone.
Thank you so much.
Lena.
So, este es menta. This one is a mint.
Lena says, I need clothes for my little Toto.
For the what?
For little Toto.
Lena.
Yeah, Lena just putting your business all out there.
She said, I got little Toto. Today's Toto Wednesday.
I love mint. Mint makeup, look is everything. What did you do with mint makeup, Lena?
I don't know.
That's mint on your eyes?
No, it's like
gray.
Miren qué lindo este traje me encanta. ¿Ves eso?
Yo, sí.
Ow. I downloaded the entire album. Thank you so much. Okay. So I like this mint one. Esa ropa te queda bella. Muchas gracias, Maribel. ¿De dónde nos están viendo, chicas? Pero este. ¡Uy! Yeah. Está la S para que vea como mi nene lo menea y como tu papi lo... And she has shorts too, mien. The next winner is Michaela Love. Michaela Love, send me your shipping address. Envíame tu dirección. Adiós. Sí, tu dirección de envío, Michaela Love. Okay. Y él va a escoger ahora mismo otra ganadora. He's actually going to pick another winner to get two palettes and two more liquid eyeshadows, you guys. So... Share and follow. Tienen que compartir y seguirnos. Instagram, CandyLover89. Y el álbum está aquí abajito. If you guys want to purchase the album, it's down below. Está que retumba. Okay, the shorts are life. Esto, wow. Super cómodo. Very, very comfortable. Están super, super cómodo. I like them a lot. Me gustan mucho, mucho, mucho. I'm from Puerto Rico, but I live in Ohio. Eso, mami. Desde Cancún, saludos, Kat. Compré tu álbum desde hace rato. Ya casi me lo sé todo. Gracias, Susana. Thank you so much. Y como tu papi lo deseas, todo se queda mirándome. Este romper, mira, este otro romper. This is another romper. I love the rompers. Me encantan los rompers. No. Camino de... Estira un poquito. Traigo lo que quiera. Okay. Much love from Georgia. Thank you so much, Diana.
Yeah,
Diana okay, so here's this one.
Well, good.
Jen Middlesworth. Jen Middlesworth. Send me a shipping address, baby girl. Jen Middlesworth. Envíame tu dirección de envío.
That's like the other wrong girl.
Yeah, kind of wrong. Me encantan los rompers. I love the rompers so much.
Oh, this is the next one, 10K, bro.
I love it. Me encanta, me encanta. Quiero ser right. Mira, fresco. Oh, and I love this jacket. Let me show you guys the jacket because I think it'll look cute with this. Me encantó este abrigo.
And thank you all, 42,000 people watching right now, or 41,000.
Adiós. Not the sleeve.
Actually, I'm gonna do a $50.
We're gonna give away one of the $50 gift cards, you guys. Vamos a regalar una de las tarjetas de regalo de $50. Miren qué hermoso este abrigo. Look at this jacket, you guys. Like, this is freaking unique. I've never seen a jacket with this. Y atrás dice caution.
Guys, I'm gonna pick a $50 winner.
I love this jacket.
And then at 10K, I'm gonna pick another winner for box of makeup. With that outfit?
No, but I'm saying, like, isn't it cool?
Yeah, the jacket's nice.
Me encanta este jacket. Love this bread, everything. Yes, it's stretchy, dude! Estira, estira! So you can go to a buffet. Yes, every time a car drives by, I'm like...
I'm gonna get like that black paper.
Okay, so these are size 11.
All right, guys, so I'm picking somebody for the $50, so make sure you say you want it. The $50.
¿Quién quiere los 50 dollars? You have to be following Shops We Made Him and Candy Lover 89.
Yeah, she's going to be checking, so make sure you guys follow her on Instagram. She's going to be asking for proof.
Okay, so far we're good. All right. Ay, que me pica aquí. Oh, this is itching, hold on. Todo tu perfume es un car. These are a little bit tighter, but they, I think, they're stretchy. These are stretchy. 41,000 conectados. Todavía recuerda la primera vez que llegamos a más de 40,000. Tu devoción fue única. Muchas gracias, Adriana. Está bien loco, ¿verdad? Okay, and then here's this top. Está chulita. This is cute too. Stretchy. Que estire, que estire. Me lo tendría que poner como que por algo debajo. I would definitely have to wear something underneath. But it's cute. Está lindo. Okay, so Penny Walker, you got the gift card. Send me your email address. Penny Walker? Her email address, right?
She got the message from she may have not us.
Oh, okay. Penny Walker, you actually DM or message?
It's the same, right?
No, DM or message on Facebook.
I would do both.
Okay, Penny Walker, you have to DM Shop Sweet Mayhem on Instagram. DM them on Instagram and on Facebook. Shop Sweet Mayhem, Penny Walker. So she can give you your gift card. Me gusta esta blusa. I really like the shirt.
Penny Walker, you got like yellow roses on your picture.
I don't know what I'm saying. Okay, I don't know. Okay, and then I got this shirt, which I really like. Esta me gusta mucho, la blanquita. Pega, pega con todo, it matches with a lot of stuff. Tumao! I'm stretching it. Wait, what happened? You should get a room with dividers to put in front of the glass so people can look. No, what I'm worried about is that guy. That guy freaks me out. He freaks me out.
He's gone.
Well, he freaked me out.
He's gone.
Well, I'm freaked out. So, aquí está la blusita. Which I like. I would probably wear it with a bandeau. Me gusta así mismo con el bandeaucito. Está lindo.
Show him the 10 feet then. Okay. Give me your time.
Okay.
Why are you laughing?
Because you made a face. Okay, so a las 10,000 compartidas, a 10,000 shares, you guys, we are giving away this highlighter. Vamos a regalar ese iluminador, this liquid eyeshadow, this bronzer palette. It has a little tape on it, so I can't take it off. And a Morphe palette. Y esta paleta de Morphe. A las 10,000 compartidas, a 10,000 shares, you guys. That's one of their big ones, yeah. All you guys have to do is share and follow, es compartir y seguirnos. And if we make it to 20,000 shares, we're giving away the vanity. A 20,000 compartidas, vamos a regalar el vanity. I love their jeans. Me encanta. Toma, toma. Toma pa' que vos. Yes. Camilo over. Roxy Acevedo, tienes que compartir público, mi amor. No me dice que compartiste. Okay. Next we have this. Ay, Dios mío, this is so pretty, you guys. I know I'm not a mom, but this would be a cute like dress if I was like announcing to Darren that I'm pregnant. Who do we have to block? Please get clothes that actually fit you, Darren. Please quit telling her she looks good. Why the hell do you stretch clothes out trying to make them fit you? You are ridiculous. Oh, Bella. Oh. Oh. Ooh. Shut up. See, babe?
I say the same thing every night.
Ew.
You know what I'm talking about?
Mm-hmm. Babe. Would I look cute pregnant? Babe.
This one is so cute. I love this one.
Este está super cómodo y se ve bien bonito. Bien, it's super, what is it, comfortable? Forgiving?
Susan. Susan don't play, dude.
I didn't even block her, too. I didn't even block her. Shut the fuck up, Miss Susan.
Girl, watch out, girl. Susan gonna
get you. I love it. I think I would actually wear more strapless. I would probably just cut the straps and wear it as a strapless. Yo le cortaría aquí los straps y me lo pondría strapless. I love this one. Please get stuff that fits you.
All right, guys, I'm picking a winner for that Morphe palette. So let me know you guys want the Morphe palette.
I love that dress. Me encantó ese drag. Okay, these, I don't know if these are going to fit me. I'm not going to lie. Because they say they're one size fits most, and this one does look, I mean, it's supposed to stretch. I don't know. I don't think they're going to fit. I guess we'll find out.
Multi-palette.
Because they're supposed to be like really tight. They're stretchy. I mean, they stretch.
God, I hate this computer. Hope you go out the window.
Looks beautiful and fresh, ready for a singer.
Oh, mira. They are really stretchy. Wow. They're see-through, though. But that's cute. Se ve transparente. They're a little see-through. But you can wear them with, like, a long top. Pero te lo puedes poner como una blusita larga. Miren qué linda esta blusa. This is from Shop Sweet Mayhem. Esta también es de Shop Sweet Mayhem. Okay, so for the Morphe palette set, join us. Cruz, join us, Cruz. Send me your shipping address. Envíame tu dirección de envío.
Candy lover.
Me. I know, Jared, stop saying that the things look nice on me. Okay. I would wear it like this. Miren que lindo se ve el outfit todo junto. It's a really, really cute outfit all together.
No, she's holding my gun for me, that's why I say they look nice.
Well, that's actually super comfy, the sweater. Ese sweater está super, super cómodo. Size stretch, baby!
Guys,
size stretch!
Just show them the box to say I'm picking the sweater. Okay.
So Darren is going to pick this winner right now. You have a highlighter, a palette, and a liquid eyeshadow.
You don't listen.
Two palettes. And again, if you guys like the music in the background, it's all my music. If you guys want to buy the album, it's pinned down below. We're at number 6. Let's see if we can get back up.
CandyLover89, right?
Yeah. Oh, the discount code is CandyLover89 for Shop Sweet Mayhem, you guys. Okay, next we have, this is a skirt. Esta es una faldita. Like a long skirt. Okay, Mildred Ramos, Mildred Ramos, send me your shipping address, baby girl.
I'm trying to see if I can.
So here's a skirt. It's like a cute little pencil skirt. Maybe with something like this. It's so cute.
Yeah, Mary Garcia killing it with the 3,200 stars.
Today. Thank you, Mary. Mira que linda, una faldita.
That was last 7 days.
Miren qué linda esta palita. La palita está chula. Darren, I want cheesecake. I bought your album, but I'll buy it again to get you back up there. Thank you so much.
I want some cheesecake too. I gave your shorts to see through.
I know. I know it.
All the clothes are from Shop Sweet Mayhem.
No, I think these are different. But let's see, because the problem again is my thighs. I don't think they'll go up my thighs.
Oh, there's something to give away, dude.
My way. Yeah, see, it's right here. When it gets, cause see, okay, so to that lady that was like, it's the best your size, stupid. La tipa que estaba ahí que sí, necesita comprar cosas que sean tu talla. Here's my thing. My thighs are not the same size as my stomach, and they're not the same size as my legs, girl. So sometimes they want to go up here, but it'll fit perfect here. Does that make sense? If I get something that fits here, it's gonna fall off. Oh my God, Margie Martinez sent 4,600 stars.
Damn.
Thank you so much. Gracias, gracias. Wow, thank you. That's
Margie,
crazy.
We appreciate it so much.
Thank you. So we're gonna give these away. Who wears a size large that wants to get these? ¿Quién quiere estos? Son talla large que les gustaría comprarlo. If you don't know somebody's body, don't freaking give your opinion on it. Nobody asked. I know what I look like. Believe me. I see this. My boyfriend sees this. I roll on myself. It's okay. Are you sending friend requests out? No, I'm not, Joselito. That is a fake profile. It's not me. I don't send friend requests, you guys.
Yeah.
I don't use my Facebook. My personal one. I can't send friend requests from Candy Lo Ready Night.
Damn, Margie Martinez ain't playing around, dude. She must have sent another big thing. She sent 6,700 this live.
Thank you, Margie.
Margie, girl.
Hey, these are my life. Estos pantalones son los que son, puñeta. Miren esto. These are so freaking comfortable.
Whoa. Oh, I'm giving away these?
Yeah.
Why did you say something?
I did. Miren, tengo esta blusita. Que es negra. I have this little black blouse. Thank you, Alexander, for 50 stars. Te noto muy tímida, es hora de que te sueltes. Miren qué lindo. Y parece hasta un jumpsuit. It almost looks like a little jumpsuit. Oh, I love it. These pants. Mira. Hold on, let me crack my knees. You can do a whole squat. Girl, a whole squat. Ay, okay, that's good. Hasta ahí llego, hasta ahí llego. I love these. Me encantaron. You make me want to wear crops, even though I am far from skinny girl. Okay. You see this right here? You see how it's like, bleep, bleep, bleep. Girl, who cares? Who cares? Your stomach is kind of getting some air. Just let her breathe. Showed us have another one.
Why do you have three bandanas?
I have two, Darren. I have two.
Thank God you got two.
I know, imagine.
Why didn't you just put it on from the top? Why'd you go only up?
Because I'm trying to take off the shirt.
There. For the pants.
Sweetness pasteles. You got the pants.
What do you think she makes?
Pasteles. Sweet pasteles. Okay, overalls never fit me right.
Lex, thanks for the 100 stars.
I'm coming.
I have big hips too, and my clothes don't ever look as good as it looks on you.
Okay, I'm gonna have it. I can never fit on overalls, but we'll try. We might be having to give these away. Maybe not. Let's see. I'm on it.
Oh my God, Julie.
Can I actually wear these, you guys?
Oh, I gotta pick like a winner. Dude. Oh no, I don't have to wear it yet.
No way.
Did you show this one?
No. Okay. 14,000 shares. We're giving away 2 liquid eyeshadows, a highlighter palette.
Wow.
And this palette right here, you guys.
Yeah, she said more stars.
All you guys have to do is share and follow. No, tienen que hacer compartir y seguirnos. You guys, I haven't been able to fit in overalls in so long. Oh man.
Guys, once we hit 14K, I'm going to pick the winner for the palettes and the box of makeup, and then I'm going to do another $50 gift card giveaway.
Me sleeping. Parezco Mario Brothers. I love it. Like Super Mario. Luigi. I love. These are so cute.
Is that green or red?
Ooh. They're overalls. Keep doing you, girl. Jen, thank you for the 500 stars. Melissa, thank you for 50 stars. Okay. Yes. Yes, Leonela, definitely following you. Thank you so much. Because I'm a bad girl.
Juanita, thank you for the 295 stars.
Me suelto el pelo y me maquillo. Stephanie, I'm 5'1", girl. She says she's too short. I'm 5'1". Are you shorter than me?
Because it's playtime.
Okay, I'm gonna want cortos. These are shorts. I am loving the Shop Suey Mayhem jeans. Me están encantando. I didn't think they were gonna be this stretchy. They're really stretchy.
How stretchy?
Like really stretchy. Mira esto. Mira, mira. Get stuff your size, girl.
Are you freaking
sticky? Look. Ooh. God. Stop.
Margot, thank you for the 250 stars. Gilda, thank you for the 50 stars.
Ooh. Stop. You're so weird. Stop. Dude, that hurts. That hurts. I don't have lotion on. Este me jala duro. Can you please? Please?
You don't wear shorts like that often, dude. What do you want me to do?
So.
Dude, you're wearing those tomorrow.
I'm wearing these tomorrow?
Yep.
To work, not to breakfast?
Well, we're going to breakfast.
Saturday.
You can wear them Saturday too?
Okay, these are really, really stretchy. Look. Tan super como, super comfortable.
Dan can't even stand up right now.
Wait, what? Candy, I did a mix starting one of your songs. Jose, let me hear it. I want to hear. Mi señales.
Thank you, Cindy, for the 100 stars.
Thank you.
Oh. Cindy, thank you for the 300 stars.
Yeah, she just sent another 100 right now.
Oh, and another 100. Selena, thank you for the 100 stars.
Yeah.
Oh, Cindy's going crazy. Cindy Doo is making it rain right now.
Cindy Doo.
That's her name.
Thank you, Autumn. Maria, yo también te amo, mi amor. Thank you, Bebos World. Welcome.
And Cindy's new, too. It says it's her first time donating.
Wow.
I think it's done.
So, this one is at 13. I feel like they're not as stretchy, but they're still stretchy.
Thank
what?
You, Katie, for the 50.
Porque en otro brazo y no lo consigo.
Lisa Marie, thank you for the 50 stars. All right, guys, I'm picking the 14K winner, and then I'm going to do the $50 gift card.
Gotta do the jump. Jump.
Thank you, Nilda, for the 200.
Todo lo que quiero. quiero ser. Yeah. It's Shop Sweet Mayhem is the shop.
Oh.
These jeans. I love this freaking shirt. Esta blusa me encanta. Parece un toto ahí en el medio. Entonces es algo que ha quedado toto. Like a, this is like a Lina toto. Lina says she's a little toto. Does that mean?
Huh?
The little middle of the shirt is like a little toto?
No, not really.
Yeah, it does. It's like a little toto right there.
You know what a toto looks
like? Like an out toto. Like an outie.
Is that even a thing?
I think so. Like when the lips are really big and they come out. Some people don't have lips at all. I don't know. This is a conversation we'll just have to have another day. Okay, so for the 14,000 share winner, Gina Gutierrez Alonso. Gina Gutierrez Alonso, send me your shipping address. Envíame tu dirección de envío. Miren qué lindo. I love the shirt. Watching you from Canada. Hi, Abby. So I love this shirt. Me encanta esta blusa.
She said
something
like that. Lena
said so. What she said? Let me see. She said it's better. My toto is smaller. Lena, you don't got no. It's too small. Just kidding. Okay. I love the pants. I'm really, really loving the pants. And then here's this shirt. Mira que linda camisita.
Adam says, I don't know what a toto looks like. How do you know?
Okay.
Who's on the other side? You keep looking there.
Sandra, which one? Mira que lindo esto.
All right, guys, I'm picking the $50 winner. So make sure you tell me.
This is really comfortable, forgiving, super cute, light.
$50.
Right, isn't this like cute, like light, like just comfy?
It looks like a dress.
You're a dress.
Is that a dress?
It's a shirt. Linda ropa. Okay.
Thank you, Madeline.
First time on your live from New Jersey. Welcome, Angela. Make sure you guys turn on your notifications too so that Facebook lets you know when we're live. Facebook les puede dejar saber cuando estemos en vivo, chicas.
Thank you, Lauren Tiffany, for the 250 stars.
Who?
I just thought I said her last name.
Who? Who? We don't say that name here.
Which one?
The L name.
Laura?
No. With the E-N at the end.
Who?
Thank you, Michelle. Welcome.
Hi, Candy, all your music, your energy, a good Latin example.
Thank you.
Ooh, Christina with the 530 stars.
Thank you.
High.
I'm stuck.
Oh, yeah. Guys, $50. Let's go. Let's
chicas, si no han comprado mi álbum, significaría mucho para mí. Eso solamente cuesta $9.90. If you haven't purchased my album, you guys, it's only $9.90. Les dejé el enlace aquí abajito. Grace, no, you do not have to give stars to win something. All you have to do is share and follow. Giveaways are completely free to enter.
Guys, who wants the $50?
Candy, you should mention where the clothes are from. I have, baby girl. I've said it a lot of times.
It's also
Shop
in the description.
Mayhem. Mm-hmm. And it's in the description, their website. And you can use code CandyLover89. So these are like high-waisted. Estos son como más para arriba. Like this, right? Así, ¿no? ¿Verdad? Oh, these are cute. I like. Thank you, Sunshine Flores, for the stars. I like these. They're different. Son diferentes.
For the $50.
Okay, Azareel Lopez, Azarel Lopez, Azareel Lopez, DM Shop Sweet Mayhem. Please, please message Shop Sweet Mayhem so you can claim your $50 gift card.
Yeah.
atrás ni siquiera.
Me cae súper. Muchas gracias, María. Prendan sus notificaciones, chicas. Don't you feel like you have jeans that all look the same? I mean, they are all nice, but it would be nice to see black jeans, dark denim, non-holy. I tried on some black ones earlier.
Yeah, she just had some black ones.
Mm-hmm. And these are shorts. But I have a certain style of jeans that I really, really like, so you'll see me wearing jeans that look alike because that's just my style.
16.
Okay, so at 16,000 shares, we have two palettes, a highlighter, and a liquid eyeshadow. Yes. So this is at 16,000 shares. We're getting really close to that vanity mirror. Estamos bien cerca del espejo. But this, I really like this outfit. Este outfit me gustó. I like it just like this.
No voy a cambiar por nada del mundo, yo soy así. Que yo vivo la mía.
I purchased your album on Google Play. Thank you so much, Felicia. Compró mi álbum, muchas gracias. I like the shirts like this too.
I did it. I won. Siempre mirando
para el frente.
Okay, these are also a 13. I don't know how these
will fit. Laura, thank you for the 200. Anna, thank you for the 100 stars and welcome.
Vamos a ver si esto nos sirve. Let's see if these fit.
Sunshine, thank you for the 328.
I love everything. Thank you, Nancy.
Jojo says she loves candy.
Oh, these are cute. Hopefully they go all the way up, but me gusta mucho esto. I like this. I just wish they had a belt loop.
Ah! Cecilia, thank you for the 400. Guys, 900 more shares for the next giveaway.
Esto es tan chulo.
I thought you should let them pick if they want the purse or the mirror.
You can.
It's lucky the mirror is expensive as shit.
Miren qué lindo esto. You like these?
Yeah, baby. American Eagle better watch out.
I know. American Eagle is in trouble. A ver lo con esta blusita. See, I told you I'm trying on different jeans, girl.
You don't even need a belt of those.
No, I thought I did.
I love those pants. Guys, what do you think? The mirror at 20K or the purse?
Well, show them the purse.
Well, we're about to.
Okay, so do you guys want me to give away the purse or the mirror at 20K? A las 20,000 compartidas, ¿quieren la cartera de Michael Kors?
The winner will just pick, more likely, right? I think this message said they want the purse or the...
Yeah, but you should choose that right now because my mom has to ship them. And then she won't know.
Well, 20K will pick one.
Okay. No, actually, they can just say. So you just choose. You choose.
Okay, whatever. Yeah, they want the purse. Did they say what mirror?
Miren qué linda esta blusita. I like the outfit altogether. Fíjate, me gusta juntita así.
I would have ripped off my... That's what I've been worried about. I'm scared they're going to fly off. But they stayed... They're warriors.
Se han quedado, se han quedado.
Ooh, Christina, thank you for the 530 stars.
Yeah, these fit really, really comfortable. Me encantaron estos pantalones.
Very nice bag. You got some more shorts in here or what?
I don't know. I like these pants a lot.
See, there's different denim colors. Disfruta que el dinero no va a la tumba.
Here's another cute little dress.
This girl says she shared 84 times.
Oh my god.
Girl, how do you know how many times you shared? Do you count it all?
No, I don't tell her. It tells her.
Oh, really?
Yep. Y seguir hasta que el alcohol se me agote, siente el rebote.
Do you have a signature word for wearing the clothes? Like, when you put on the wig, you say the swoosh?
No.
Guys, don't get her started on that.
I So here's this one. It's a cute little dress. I would probably wear something underneath.
Thank you, Cecilia, for the 50 stars. Rosa for the 30. Jeanette for the 50.
I would wear like a bralette. Yo me pondría como un bralettecito. Para que me agarre la tetita.
I didn't know
Yanira.
For the 600.
Thank you, Yanira. Thank you, Jessica. And Cecilia. Do you have a link to the company? Yeah, it's pinned above in the description.
Betsaida.
Betsaida.
For the 100 stars.
My purse over here from the thrift store. And it's now ripping. Oh my God, Gabby, make sure you share public so it lets us know.
Y todos los vecinos ya se están quejando. Miren este.
Oh,
miren este.
I mean,
I
see some of
those names. Qué
bello.
Negris.
The 500, thank you. Alicia, thank you for the 250. Absolutely love your style.
Thank you. This is so cute.
Guys, I'm picking a 16K winner for the box of makeup.
Qué bello este.
Almost a 20K. Almost a 20K. Hector, thank you for the 100 stars.
You can still see the bandeau, but you get a better idea of what it looks like. This one. I see a faja right here. Solo necesito una faja para aquí. But I like it. Solo con una fajita, ya. This one with a faja, huh? Candy
lover.
Why do
you need a faja,
dude?
Right here. Is that the PR? No, the box of makeup.
Okay.
And then I'll pick a PR winner. The first PR winner.
So a PR winner, basically, you're going to get a lot of free clothes. Delaina Thompson, send me your shipping address, baby girl.
How do you say it? Bain? Bain?
Bain?
Everything's always cute on you. I just ordered my first two waves and pony.
Can't yes, wait. Girl!
And I don't know if you're sharing public. I didn't see you in the comments. I seen your donation. If you share and it says public, like if you see where it says public, if you click public, you're sharing public. If you shared and you didn't click anything, you're probably not sharing public.
Soy el dolor de cabeza. One for the music video. You guys, please purchase the album if you haven't already. Si no han comprado el álbum todavía, por fin, cómprenlo. Estamos número 6, we're still number 6. Please, buy the album and share it, please. So, we're gonna give away this.
Yeah, they do have
this palette. And this palette too. So this is at 16, right?
18.
At 18,000 shares.
Daisy, thank you for the 50 stars.
What did you do, Susan? She said she forced people to buy the album, and an hour later, they thanked me for it. Oh my God, Susan, thank you so much.
She was like, you're about to buy this album, or we're about to have some problems. Johanna, thank you for the 530 stars.
Thank you, Deanna, for 20 stars, baby girl. Okay, this Kurt is cute.
Oh, Sarah with the 280. Thank you, Sarah.
What about this for the music video with a blazer? And then, like, pose or something on the bottom.
With what on the bottom?
So I don't show my cellulite, baby.
My cellulite.
My cellulite, I have plenty. Okay.
Ooh. What makes her sitting down on this floor? Ooh. Genevieve says, you're amazing.
Thank you so much.
And she sent that 100 stars.
Thank you. Que yo te en la cima no es nada raro. Venga, lindo está. Con la faldita, with the skirt and a cute little shirt. Thank you, Florentina.
Lauren Chow, thank you for the 100 stars.
Porque soy la que
cobra. Oh, she didn't catch that, but... Guys, 600 more shares for the 18K.
It's very difficult nowadays to find an album that's entirely good, and this one is, I love it. Purchase it, you won't regret it. Thank you so much, Maria. Go ahead, baby. Sorry.
I don't know what I'm saying.
I didn't mean to, I'm sorry.
I was really interrupted.
I'm so sorry. Ariana, I wear a large.
Naomi, thank you for the 50 stars. I was waiting for the old version of that one.
Okay, so here we got these. But see, these don't have any stretch, so I don't know if these are going to fit.
Actually, I'm going to pick, before the 18K, I'm going to do the PR winner. The PR package winner. The first one.
Este no estira, chicas. Vamos a ver. Yo sé que te gusta mi ritmo a ti. Ay, puñeta. Encaja. Ok,
ahí. Vivian, thank you for the 50 stars. Melissa, thank you for the 50 stars. Hilda, for the 50 stars. Thank you.
No, I think these are going to have to give away, ¿sí? Ven, atrás. Because this particular one doesn't stretch, my butt is not going in. No va a entrar el culito. So who wears a size 13? No stretch. ¿Quién es size 13? They're really cute. They're really cute. También, también chulo. Esto sí tiene estire.
Hey Chris, thank you for the 200 stars. Naomi and Jasmine, thank you for the 50 stars. Like, do I pick someone for the jeans first or what?
If someone says they want the jeans, you can pick them.
Let's go for the PR package.
Go ahead.
No, pick.
See, these are stretchy. Ve, estos se estiran. Esta solo empieza sin delicadeza. You have to be following Shop Sweet Mayhem, you guys, remember. Gracias, Nicole Marie. These are not super high-waisted. I want to say these are like normal jeans. Because high-waisted usually for me are like right here. But these are cute.
Yeah, let's go to the PR package.
Okay, PR package. Brandy Guzman. Brandy Guzman, send me your shipping address. I mean, no. DM Shop Sweet Mayhem. I'm sorry. Escríbele a Shop Sweet Mayhem, Brandy Guzman. Brandy Guzman. You got a PR package. Candy lover. Ooh. There. I love these.
Here's for the jeans right here.
Okay, for the jeans, Maricela Ortiz. Send me your shipping address, Maricela Ortiz. I like these shirts. These are from, the jeans are also from Shop Sweet Mayhem, you guys. You better forget me. Cookie, thank you for 100 stars.
Damn.
I already know. I'm tuning in late, but I'm here. Hey. Waiting on my new wig. You guys, we do sell wigs too. Yo vendo las pelucas. If you guys are interested, the link is also up top. También el enlace está arriba.
Betterman says, I don't have Apple or a computer, but I support your music. I listen on Spotify on repeat, and I also bought three
Thank
wigs.
You.
And I'm expecting?
Like a child?
don't know. I was just expecting those three wins. Thank you for the 1,000 stars. Really appreciate it.
Okay. Oh, love. So let's see.
I think she's expecting the win.
These are our 13. Vamos a ver. Estos son 13. They are pretty stretchy. Tienen su estira.
All right, guys, I'm picking a winner for 18K for the box of makeup. And the next one's going to be either the purse or the mirror, depending on whatever the winner chooses.
Look at this shirt. I'm so proud of you and your success. Thank you so much, Tracy.
Oh, something stretchy.
Oh, it has straps. Nice. Oh, wait. No, it goes on the little loop.
My first wig's on the way. I can't wait to try it on. I will post pics, Brenda says.
Oh, I like that it has the little clear straps. And then I have some wigs here that are mine, you guys, that I didn't cut the lace on yet. And I forgot. But I still kind of want to see what they look like on. You'll be able to see the lace, but I just want to see like what it looks like on the with outfit. Quiero que se vea, quiero verla con el outfit.
What was the name of that wig?
The one that you
said, huh? Yeah, I think so.
Which one was it? Oh, that was East. East.
That's a cute top.
I love this top. Me encanta este top.
There's for the 18K.
How do I say that?
It's right here.
Guy or GY?
GY? Oh, right here. GG.
GG. GG? Here, GYGY. Send me your shipping address. You have nice jewelry on your site. Thank you so much, Linda.
Guys, we're going to be adding new jewelry soon, too.
No es para ofender. Ya, cuando siempre alguien empieza un comentario con no es para ofender, obviamente va a decir algo ofensivo. Me caes bien, eres linda, pero deberían, por tu profesión, rebajar e ir al gimnasio para apretar. ¿Cómo tú sabes que yo no hago ejercicio, gente? You don't know if I work out or not, and it's nobody's business what I do with my body. And for my profession, I can be fat or skinny. Doesn't matter because I sing from my freaking throat.
That's it, babe. You're just gonna have to go on a ride tonight.
On a what?
You're gonna just have to go on a ride tonight.
On a ride? Ew. Ew. Woo. Que me vaya que un ride.
And guys, I did order blinds to cover the window, but I wonder why, because that was like a month ago.
Yeah, it's been a while.
But I found out that the blind place that I ordered from, someone got the coronas there, so they had to shut down.
I don't want their blinds
on. Or the manufacturer or whatever, so the blind guy couldn't get the blinds yet.
I know, I haven't cut the lace on it, I know.
Oh. Dude, next is the 20K, so guys. So when we hit the 20K, I'm going to be looking for your comments. You're either going to say purse or vanity or mirror. And we'll go from there.
I don't think this one's
going to fit. I bought your album, wigs, and always listen to your music and follow you on all social media.
Thank you. Creo que este no me va a entrar.
And then she said 500 stars.
Thank you so much.
Greece? Okay, right there, man. 50, thank you for the 50 stars.
I don't know, I'm struggling. Because my nails, I don't want to rip them.
It's jean material, dude.
I don't want to rip my nails.
Change your wig.
I just changed it.
Yeah, you got that freaking lace on it. looks stupid, I know.
Is there any way for you to make the straps longer? Like, can you pull it so it's longer? So it's not here? Like, just pull all the way down?
Well, kind
of different. No, I'm talking about just this though. Because this is what's kind of tight. No, babe, like, pull the thing. The thing!
Oh. You want it longer?
That, yeah.
Guys, I hate these things. See, this thing I want to pull. We don't want to pull.
Sorry.
Want me to zip you?
No, I don't need to be zipped. I just wanted that a little bit so that it would move more. Well, this one is cute and it does fit. I just need to make the straps longer.
I love that wig. It's a nice wig. She just has to cut the lace here. She wants to do that. Guys, and thank you for all the stars today. You guys are amazing. And all the support, all the shares.
Yes. I do like this one, though. I've never had, like, a jean dress. Sigue! You sound like an old married couple. Girl, after 10 years, we are.
We ain't 10 years yet. Don't freaking get yourself
in a month.
Don't, yeah, it might end in a month.
Is that a hit? Let me know. I'll go freaking call the creeper guy that was gonna like hit me or something. You're not telling me what that's what I think.
Yeah.
No, I don't wanna rip my nails.
What happens?
So you're getting pissed?
No, you got stuff on your lips, dude.
Come here!
What are you looking down there for? Don't give him too much. This ain't free.
Stupid.
Okay. Guys, I need a haircut. Who's in the Riverside area that cut the guy here?
Y aquí tengo la misma faldita de ahorita, pero en azul turquesa. It's like it's like a turquoise.
Oh my god.
Dude, these skirts fit really good. Como que te tapan. I like these. See, like, this will be cute together, too.
Yeah, 10 years together? How many days is in 10 years?
Too many.
Isn't that like 3,000 days? In Syria. How many days are in 10 years?
And this is from Shopsley Mayhem, too. Esta es la amiga de la tiendita. I would wear it just like this with the bandeau.
3,652 days, dude. I've known you.
Wow. Yo me lo pondría así mismo, chicas. Right? Isn't this cute? Like, to, like this? Like, just like this?
Yeah.
With the bandeau? And then some blue earrings. Y unas
Erica, pantallas azules. Erica, 50 stars. 100 stars. Alicia, thank you for the 200.
This is Darren's song, by the way, guys. When we made the album, this song was for him. Esta canción fue dedicada a mi novio cuando la hicimos.
Was it?
Mm-hmm.
Guys, let's get those shares up. You guys don't want that purse or the mirror? What's up? We're stuck at 18. Let's get it.
Chicas, si no llegamos a 20,000 compartidas, lo podemos regalar al Michael Kors o el espejo.
I'll hit the light real quick and take it. Francis says, I have the boobs and the butt, but I have extra stomach. Girl, that's okay.
It's extra cushion. Oh, these pants are nice.
Beautiful voice. You're super talented.
Thank you. Oh, I like these pants. Estos pantalones me gustan mucho. No, she's being a sweetheart.
Oh.
Gracias, SC Tania.
Selena, like thank you for the 50 stars.
Oh no, I have a hole. Actually, I can sew it. I can sew it. Or Glenda can
Where
sew it.
Where do you have a hole at?
When I went like that, I think I ripped them. You guys, my toto's too big.
That was meant to be right there, dude.
My toto's too big. Glenda, can you sew these for me? Glenda knows how to sew. I don't. But this would actually be really cute with a shirt.
Dude, what is that, dude?
I made a hole in them. Okay? It's an easy fix, though. This is like right where the seam is, so you can just close it and you won't never know I was even there.
Caroline, thank you for the 50 stars.
See, like this is cute
Brent,
together.
Thank you for the 50 stars. Selena, for the 50 stars.
Fix the camera. What's wrong with it? Man, I like it like this. Like, I think this is cute together.
Even with the hole?
Well, Glenda will fix it for me, babe. Or Wanda.
What's the name of that wig?
This one is called Spring.
See,
Glenda says she'll fix it. Yeah, it's in stock. Esta peluca se llama Spring.
Oh, I already know who's leaving.
KP. Quiro Pinto.
Yeah,
I'm gonna put these to the side. I'm gonna put these to the side. I don't see them.
Oh. Guys, there's a weird man standing outside. Look at there.
Ew!
Susie, thank you for the 100 stars. Maria, thank you for the 100 stars.
Because it's daytime.
And
I think, let me see. I don't think
these
are gonna
Bella, thank you for the 100 stars.
No, let's try.
Guys, 400 more shares for that giveaway. That's 20,000.
Ladies night.
First time watching, you are super cute.
Welcome, thank you. Oh, you guys, every time I put a jeans on, I have to hold in like booty air. I know, every time.
Those are like the other ones that can fit. It's the same thing.
I think
they're not high top, bro. Why are you pulling off so
hard? They are, because my toto's right here.
Zeusy, thank you for the 95. Audrey says, keep being you, babe. Thank
Do you guys only pick people who give stars? No. I don't even...
I don't even think I picked one person.
I know. I suck at these. Okay, well it goes like this. I probably use a different belt, but they fit. They actually fit. I think it goes through this loop, right?
Huh?
Yeah, like that.
Those are the same pieces again?
These are not the same at all.
Why are you shaking your head at me, dude? Keep shaking your head while you're watching this.
Me.
Watch.
Me.
You're not gonna like it. Oh, dude, we have 20,000 shares.
Yay!
All right, guys, or ladies, guys. So for this giveaway, you're gonna put purse or mirror in the comments, and I'm just gonna pick from there.
Thank you, Veronica. Tonight I'll be cleaning, dancing to your songs. Thank you so much.
Not both.
One. You pick one.
The comments go crazy right now. Look at this.
Oh, Lord. Jesus Christ. I'm on the scene.
I'll get it. I
Brown just says, you're the best, Candy. Love you, girl, and your album is the best.
Thank you. A última hora brindo por la libertad. Yeah.
Babe, they're freezing my laptop right now.
Oh my God.
They won't even load.
Okay, so here's this dress. Miren este vestido. This one's cute, huh? I like this one. Esto me gusta. Let me grab my outfit for today.
Alright guys, I'm still looking. Hold up. My computer's freezing.
I love your new music. Thank you. Rhonda West, send me your shipping address, here we go. You got the vanity mirror. Rhonda West, envíame tu dirección de envío. Then hold on.
Guys, I literally just took a picture on my phone and that's the comment that was on there.
Okay. Hold on.
What are you doing
right now? What I was doing at the end.
Oh my God.
It's only gonna be my album because then I know we have to ship. I'm only gonna go through my album once. I promise.
I'm leaving if you don't.
I know, I promise.
If you're not out there by 8 o'clock, I'm gone.
Babe, I said I promise. Okay, guys, so to end the night, vamos a terminar la noche. I'm gonna sing my album songs. It sounds auto-tuney because I'm on the microphone, Darren, and there's a reverb. No, I like the reverb.
No, it sounds stupid.
It sounds stupid. Okay. So, if you guys haven't bought my album yet, si no han comprado el álbum todavía, the link is down below. We're still in the top charts and we want to remain up there. Queremos quedarnos en los top charts, chicas. So please, please, please.
Bye, everybody.
Help support. No kiss?
Bro, you're only on the floor. Are you gonna stand up?
Oh, you don't mind when I'm on the floor other times?
You're hardly ever on the floor.
I know.
You gonna stand up?
No. I'm chunky. I'm coming to see you tomorrow. Yay!
Who's that?
¿Por qué no? ¿Por qué hasta ahora no te han firmado?
Who's coming tomorrow?
No sé, mi amor, Tiffany.
Tiffany, we're working here.
Funny how everyone comes back at almost 20K for the first. I know, and watch, now a bunch of people are gonna leave. That always happens. Watch. People are just gonna go leave. Y ahora ven cómo se va la gente bien rápido. Siempre pasa. Okay. Let's start from the beginning here. Camera is too close or zoom in? Really? I see it fine.
Out of love, I don't understand why you broke my heart, but you can't.
amor y el compromiso. Tú tiraste lo nuestro para el piso. Y ahora que tú quieres volver, ya yo no quiero nada. Si llamo no contesto tu llamada. Olvídate de eso, lo mío es otra cosa. Antes era un ángel y ahora peligrosa. Me cansé de darlo todo y no recibí nada. No busques amor, que el amor no queda nada.
Bro, a lot of people are just here for your voice. It's okay.
Yo no sé qué vi en ti, qué vi en ti. De enamorarme me arrepentí y lo decidí, puesta para ti. En tu juego yo caí, pero hoy me toca irme a rumbear y todas las penas voy a olvidar. No sé siquiera voy a mirar, porque yo soy fuego y no puedes jugar. I don't understand why you broke my heart. I can give you more because I'm out of love.
Thank you, Ariana.
invita, yo no respondo. Hay fiesta y se toca fondo. So everybody come to my condo. Voy a rumba. Esta noche nos fuimos de rumba. Disfruta que el dinero no va a la tumba. Y huele que la música hasta que me tumba. Hasta que me tumba. Voy a rumba. Esta noche nos fuimos de rumba. Estamos empezando, dale volumen a la canción. Va a bailarla toda la noche y seguir hasta que el alcohol se me agote. Siente el rebote, boom, boom. Mira la pena, la fiesta está buena. Todo el mundo vacilando con par de botellas. Después de las 12 se abre el champán. Después de rendir seguimos con el ram, pam, pam, yeah. Esta la hice pa' que vea como mi nene lo menea y como tu papi lo desea. Todo se queda mirando y que no
subiendo, quería pisotearme. Sí, con la jefa. I'm a boss. Porque soy
encima no es nada raro. Y siempre me sale todo a mi favor. Me conocen por la jefa, porque soy la que comanda. Soy el dolor de cabeza de todas las envidias que me tiran la mala. Me conocen por la jefa, porque soy la que comanda. Soy el dolor de cabeza de todas las envidias que me tiran la mala. Camino a ver. If you haven't bought the album, the link is right down here.
El enlace está aquí abajito, si lo quieren comprar, chicas. Tengo aquí el micrófono un poquito encajado.
But estamos en los Latin charts todavía. We're still in the Latin charts, so if you guys want to purchase it, please do. It's $9.90. Está en $9.90 y estamos todavía en los Latin charts. A ver si podemos seguir subiendo con su apoyo, with all your support.
A ver cuál viene pronto.
¡Oh! You thought you would break me, but now you're a victim, and now you're a victim of love.
Por mí yo te besaría, pero no quiero que se incomode mi amiga.
marido. This is for your husband, your boyfriend.
Apareciste de la nada y con tan solo una mirada me dejas entender que más allá tú puedes ver. Y mientras pasaron las horas, más nos fuimos acercando, nos íbamos entendiendo. Sabías que estaba pensando. Y ahora qué hago contigo, si te quedas en mi mente, ¿dónde voy a con la mente? Solo fue cuestión de suerte. Y quédate un poquito más, un poquito más. Aunque es tarde ya, déjate llevar y déjate llevar. Que no importa el lugar, la luna ya está conspirando lo que va a pasar.
We go out late night because it's playtime. Somos la reina.
avión with my girls cause they are down. I don't wanna know the time. I'll be back after sunrise. Ladies night.
Dejen olvidar el fucking cheesecake. He ordered the cheesecake, the DoorDash guys is like.
Ladies night, popping bottles, getting into trouble.
Gracias, Susana. El álbum se llama De la Nada by Candy Lover. That's it, right? No. That's it, right?
Anoche hablé por el espejo y pude verte si yo soy tu reflejo. Tú y yo somos iguales. Nos aliviará mis señales.
Para conmigo. Esa se llama, esto se resuelve, no, se llama, mira, te la enseño. Se resuelve bailando by El Fara y Candy Lover. Y me dijeron que las mías, que quieren oír que las mías. Chicas, estamos por 11,000 seguidores en Spotify. We're at 11,000 followers on Spotify. If you guys want to follow, si nos quieren seguir por ahí. Sígueme bailando, me la pidieron. Y Far From Home. This is the wig image. Esta peluca se llama Image. persona que estoy mirando los comentarios. I might be singing, but I am reading the comments. Sé que estoy cantando, pero también estoy leyendo los comentarios. Y hay gente diciendo que si supuestamente canto, que lo enseñe. So, aquí les tengo una salsa donde sí se trepa bastante. No quiero nacho. No quiero nacho si tengo chicken. Le hicimos un cover, yo y uno de mis mejores amigos, Carlos. Está en mi YouTube. En YouTube también tengo muchos covers. ¿Qué le iba a decir? Alguien estaba diciendo aquí que solamente tengo que estar en un género. Si pueden ver, yo les canto salsa, les canto reggaeton, les canto country, les canto cumbia, les canto lo que sea. Thank you, Helena. So quizás por eso las mismas disqueras y eso no me quieren coger. No sé, ninguno me ha contestado. Quizás no tenga ningún talento, pero yo pienso que tengo algo por ahí. Gracias, Palacios Mariel. ¿Marielos? Por ir con la casa, huepa, alma, mi vida hermosa, ¿cómo estás? Claudia Bravo, gracias. So, yo siempre les digo, si no voy para ningún lado con la música, por lo menos puedo disfrutármela con ustedes. That's the most important thing, that I can still enjoy music, even if we don't make it nowhere, it's fine. I'm okay with it. I feel like somebody like me is needed in the industry. Yo pienso que alguien como yo sí es necesitado en la industria, porque como que muchas de las chicas, pues, no necesariamente son iguales, pero como que las personalidades son bien parecidas. No son así como loquitas, más reales, el cuerpo no es real, no tiene, no sé. ¿Quieres escuchar un cover? Antes de que Darren me bote, te voy a dar uno más. Uno de mis covers, de los míos.
Twenty hours of Introvert Island will feast your eyes on Taco Bell's chalupa.
I had a dream. I got everything I wanted. Not what you think. And if I'm being honest, me siento grande por ti. Y aunque lo intentara, no podría sin ti. Toda mi felicidad es gracias a ti. Y si yo me muero, volvería por ti. Is it lovely? All alone. Heart made of glass, my mind of stone. Y ahora que te amaba, no lo vuelvo.
vuelvo a hacer, yeah, yeah. Ese error es cosa de ayer.
Un mashup de las canciones mías, estaría cool, estaría cool. Uy. The mashup, just look up Angelica Torres and my stuff will come up. So, gracias de verdad a todas las que están comprando el álbum. If you haven't bought the album yet and you want to, it's De La Nada by Candy Lover. Si no lo has comprado todavía, es De La Nada por Candy Lover. Y está en Spotify, iTunes, Apple Music, Pandora, Google Play, Amazon. If you, ¿cómo se dice? If you want to support the most, si quieren apoyar lo más que se puede, iTunes, if you actually purchase the album, it helps a lot. Se va, mami. No me mira, no me mira. Se ve bien cansandito. Y Spotify. If you want to listen to it on repeat, on Spotify, it does help a lot. Si lo escuchan en Spotify, sí ayuda mucho también. Pero lo más es iTunes, ya que estamos en los charts. That way, the longer we can stay on the charts, the more chances somebody will see. So, mientras más tiempo estemos en los charts, más posibilidades hay de que alguien nos pueda ver. I love the Christmas songs you have on YouTube. Thank you, Yadira. Dito, mami, está cansadita. Ah, thank you, Ali. Yeah, I like that I can sing from Spanish to English, like really, like I can switch easy. Se me hace bien fácil cambiar de inglés a español rápido, cantando, hablando. It's perfectly fine for me. No me queda más.
No me queda más perderme en un abismo y tristeza, lágrimas. No me queda más.
Esa no me la sé muy bien. La jefa.
Yo hago lo que quiera, siempre he visto a mi manera, ningún hombre me viene a domar. Viajo donde sea, par de mil en la cartera, de mí nadie se va a bañar. Todos mis perfumes son caros, vestidos y cartera de diseñador. Que yo esté en la cima no es nada raro, y siempre me sale todo a mi favor. Me conocen por la jefa, porque soy la que comanda. Soy el dolor de cabeza de todas las envidiosas que me tiran la mala.
Saludos, Maciel. Arielis, muchas gracias. Gracias, Ana Luz. Estoy mirando para acá porque mami me estaba diciendo adiós. Ella me podía ver a mí, pero yo no la podía ver a ella porque está oscuro, no la veía bien. Anoche, vamos. Les doy anoche. Esa no la llega a cantar, ¿verdad? Okay, Marie. I've said this before. Marie, lo he dicho antes. A lot of people are asking you to sing Mariposas on several live videos and you ignore it. Yo no, les que lo, no es que lo estoy ignorando, es que me bloquean por esa canción porque la canción me la robaron. No es mi canción. Hubo una disquera que cogió todos toda la información de la canción, todo el dinero de esa canción se va a ellos. Yo no tengo idea quién la está escuchando, quién la ha comprado, nada. O sea, si la canto, me pueden demandar, aunque sea mi canción. Porque me la robaron. ¿Me entiendes? Por eso es que no puedo cantar Mariposas. Por eso es que me cambié el nombre de artista. Ya no soy Angélica Torres, soy Candy Lover, porque no tengo acceso a esa canción. Lo he dicho muchas veces y es algo que sí me duele un poquito porque yo trabajé fuerte y pagué por la canción y pues lamentablemente me la robaron, o no la puedo cantar porque no voy a coger riesgo. No voy a coger riesgo. Si la quieres escuchar, vete a YouTube y como les dije, les vas a pagar a la disquera esa que me cogió de socata, porque ellos son los que se están haciendo el profit de esa canción. Por eso es que me cambié completamente el nombre después de esa canción y por eso es que lo estoy haciendo ahora sola. Me encanta esa canción, esa es mi canción, una de las primeras canciones que hice, es la primera canción que hice, pero lamentablemente no es mi canción, ya no lo es. Soy yo cantándola, pero no es mía. Es triste, pero eso es lo que pasó con esa canción. Por eso es que no la canto cuando me la piden. No es porque estoy ignorando a nadie, es que no quiero problemas. No, it's okay. It's okay if you guys ask. That's why I'm letting you know what's going on. Por eso es que les estoy dejando saber qué es lo que está pasando. Pero sí lo he dicho bastantes veces. Y lo digo otra vez. And I'm sure I'll say it again. Y estoy segura que lo tendré que decir más veces. Pero después de esa canción pude sacar más canciones solas con el Fara, con La Costosa. Pude hacer unas con mí misma. Tengo mi álbum. Por eso es que les digo que si pueden comprar el álbum, es mío, lo hice yo. Es todo mío. ¿Por qué? Porque sé que me han fallado en otras veces la disquera, no ustedes. No lo puedo demandar, mi amor, no puedo. Pero estoy mejor, tengo mucha más música. Tengo más música y más canciones. Eso de demandas y todo eso, sinceramente, chicas, yo no tengo tiempo para eso. Eso es mucho dinero, eso es mucho tiempo. Yo prefiero hacer mejores canciones y tirarle más duro todavía. Más duro todavía y darle con todo. Everybody stop playing Mariposa. How do you protect yourself so this doesn't happen again? That's why I'm doing it on my own this time. Sin disquera, sin label, sin nada, lo estoy haciendo sola. Hasta que venga uno correcto, si algún día viene uno correcto, pues obviamente voy a estar leyendo, voy a buscar un abogado que lea los contratos bien para que no me vuelva a pasar algo así. Pero ahora mismo lo estoy haciendo solita. Gracias, Vanessa. Thank you, Jessica. Pero sí, ahora pues lo estoy haciendo solita. Es mucho más esfuerzo, es mucho más trabajo, porque obviamente tengo que promocionarlo yo sola. Pero se hace lo que se puede. Y sé que mucha gente dice, diantre, lo único que hace es hablar del álbum, pero si no hablo yo de él, ¿quién lo va a hacer? ¿Me entienden? Normalmente cuando los artistas tiran cosas nuevas, tienen manejadores, tienen promotores, tienen toda esa gente detrás de ellos, tirándoles a los radios, tirándoles a muchas cosas. Yo le estoy tirando a ustedes porque no tengo más nada que tirar. Se hace lo que se puede con lo que se tiene. Delete it so they will not get paid. I don't even have access to it, babe. I have no access. Yo no tengo acceso a saber ni cuánta gente le ha escuchado, ni cuántos chavos ha hecho. No tengo idea, absolutamente no tengo idea. Thank you, Monse. Gracias por anoche. De nada, mi amor. Pero con el apoyo de ustedes, ya saben, hemos llegado a los top charts. No sé qué número estemos ahora mismo. Vamos a chequear. A mí me da hasta miedo chequear. Siempre que chequeo me da como... Me tiemblo, tiemblo. Me da cosa. A ver, en los álbumes latinos... Seguimos número 6, chicas. Seguimos número 6. We're still number 6. Thank you, Judy. Thank you. Estamos encima de uno de Bad Bunny y debajo del de Ricky Martin, Anuel, el otro de Bad Bunny y Black Eyed Peas. So, estamos ahí todavía allá arriba. So, si lo quieren comprar a seguir subiendo, lo pueden comprar. Y estamos aquí, mira. Estos son los Latin Charts, los charts latinos. Estamos nosotros aquí. Gracias, Julieta, qué hermosa. Thank you, Isabel. Sí, estuvimos número uno en todos los álbums. Por un ratito, pero se llegó allá arriba. Gracias por cantarnos. Muchas gracias por escucharme, Gina. Thank you, Alicia. Saluditos desde Bogotá, Colombia. Hola, Carelix. Thank you, sweetie Mimi. Have fun tonight. Thank you, Audrey. Quiero comprar tu camisa. Tenemos algunas disponibles en el website, chicas. Tenemos algunas camisas del álbum todavía. Empezaste con una mesita, vendiendo cover para celulares y mira dónde estás. Así que el cielo, así mismo es, mi amor, así mismo es. Gracias a Dios. I'm listening to your music right now on YouTube. Thank you. Pero bueno, chicas, tenemos mucho trabajo. Mañana tengo que llegar bien temprano porque las órdenes nos entraron muchas. Y ustedes saben que son 3 a 5 días de trabajo. It's 3 to 5 business days. Please, please, if you bought a wig for me this weekend, this past weekend, si compraron una peluca este fin de semana pasado, please, 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 don't email me until the 5 business days pass. Si no han pasado 5 días de trabajo, por favor, no me llenen los emails, por favor. When you guys ask, when is my wig shipping? Cuando me preguntan, ¿cuándo va a enviar mi peluca? Y no han pasado esos 5 días de trabajo. It takes me longer to respond to all those emails than to ship the orders on time. So please, please, please be patient. Wait those 5 business days. If the 5 business days haven't passed, please be patient. Now, if the 5 business days pass, yes, then write me so I can see what happened. But we are trying our best to get everything out on time, but it is slowing me down tremendously having to respond to all the emails. Just being completely honest from a small business, please, 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 you guys, we write down the shipping time so that you have an idea. Please be patient. Excuse me. Your album, please, in my car and my husband's car at the house. Thank you. A veces los fans no sabemos apoyar a los cantantes por más que los queramos. Ese es nuestro error. Tenemos que aprender a seguir a nuestros cantantes favoritos. Muchas gracias, cielo. Pero sí, las chicas han sido súper, súper lo mejor, todo, mucho apoyo. Créanme, yo lo veo y lo siento. Muchos mensajes bellos y bellos y bellos. Ha sido mucho, mucho, mucho el apoyo que han dado por este álbum. Ah, me estrelló aquí, yo no sé ni qué. No, yo no sé ni qué carajo estrelló ahora mismo, pero estrelló algo. Me encanta tu maquillaje. Gracias, Cari. Es como gris, pero ya se ve como más azulito. Pero era gris. I'm gonna put your songs on repeat when I clean my carpets tomorrow. Thank you, Amanda. Thank you, Erica, for being patient. No, because today I probably spent over 2 hours just writing back emails when in 2 hours I can ship out a lot of more orders, you know? Más se tarda Wish en enviar las órdenes y aún así las espera. Solo digo porque recuerden que somos un negocio pequeño, somos un negocio familiar. Karen, write me again. Let me, we'll see what happened. We have to go through our little giveaway log. Don't forget us when you blow the fuck up. Stop, Jocelyn. Don't forget me, you guys. Don't forget me. I feel like Facebook's gonna sabotage me and like nobody's gonna watch me anymore. Or Instagram. People Twitter on Instagram were like, why do you only have 600 viewers? What's going on? I'm like, I don't know. Stop being mean. Let it be. El tutorial de maquillaje está en Instagram. Este lo borré. Este lo borré porque fue bien, bien rapidito. Lo hicimos rápido. Todos los miércoles, siempre antes del show de ropa, nos maquillamos en Instagram. Eso es todos los miércoles. Muchas gracias, Lupita. Gracias, Rebeca. Costa Rica presente. Huepa, Vanessa, muchas gracias. You know your music is fire when people play it to clean. ¿Quién es? O para cocinar. Pedidos en la noche. Sazón. Dame sofrito. No, dame. Pero sé que Darren está trabajando solito. Solo la voy a dejar, chica. La veo mañana. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Mañana es jueves en español. Solo las veo para un maquillaje súper chulo y sorteos. Bye, chicas. Las quiero mucho.